welcome to the video. So today I'm going to talk about things to do to recover from stress. So let's start. So my number one is getting enough of sleep. Getting enough of sleep makes you more comfortable and relaxed. And my number two, avoid playing games. Avoid playing games because this is important because if you play a lot of games while you stress, this can make you more stressed. So I recommend it not to play games when you are stressed. My number three is avoid using computer. So it is important to avoid using computer when you are stressed because the computer's radiation makes you more stressed. So, and also the radiation of the computer makes you, it's not good for your health. So it is not good for you when you are stressed. So my number four is avoid using phone. So why not using phone? So because phone makes you takes more time to recover from stress. So do not use phone while you stress because for example in Facebook, in Messenger, you see a hateful message and it's not good. So when you see a bad message to your Facebook, this can make you very stressed. So I'm not recommending you to use phones while you're stressed. And number five, and the most important thing to do, is seek medication. Also, going to the psychologist. So that's all for this video. So as I end my video, thank you so much for watching the video. Like, subscribe, and share this video with your family and friends. Thank you so much. Goodbye.